Recall that a logarithm is an exponent. When we evaluate logarithms, the answer is an exponent. To evaluate this first log, log base 5 of 25, we're asking what exponent goes on the base of 5, or 5, to what power equals the argument 25. Well, 5 to the power 2 equals 25. So log base 5 of 25 equals the exponent 2. To evaluate these next logs, we need to review some rules of exponents. Recall that when we have a negative exponent, the answer is not a negative answer. The answer is a fraction. 3 to the negative 2 can be written as 1 over 3 raised to the positive 2. Or 1/9. 2 to the negative 4 equals 1 over 2 to the 4th, or 1/16. Recall that any non-zero base raised to the power 0 is equal to 1. 6 to the 0 equals 1, and 72 to the 0 equals 1. Anything non-zero to the power 0 equals 1. Now we can evaluate these logarithms. The answer will be an exponent that goes on the base, since a logarithm is an exponent. So to evaluate log base 5 of 1/25, we ask base 5 to what exponent equals 1/25? Well, as we reviewed above here, to get a fraction answer, we need a negative exponent. Well, 5 squared equals 25, so 5 to the power negative 2 equals the fraction 1/25. The logarithm equals the exponent, so log base 5 of 1/25 equals negative 2. Next, for log base 5 of 5, base 5 to what exponent equals the argument 5? Well, that's 5 to the first power. Exponent is 1, so log base 5 of 5 equals 1. And log base 5 of 1 means base 5 to what exponent equals 1? Well, as we reviewed above, any non-zero base, like 5, to the power 0 equals 1. So the exponent is 0. So log base 5 of 1 equals 0. The last two logs are examples of two properties of logarithms. Log base b of b is like log base 5 of 5. 5 to the first equals 5, so log base 5 of 5 equals 1. Well, b to the first equals b, so log base b of b also equals 1. This property says that whenever the base and the argument are the same, the log is equal to 1. Log base b of 1 is like log base 5 of 1. 5 to the 0 equals 1, so log base 5 of 1 equals 0. B to the 0 equals 1, so log base b of 1 also equals 0. This property says that whenever the argument is 1, the log is equal to 0, no matter what the base is. Log of 1 always equals 0.